I remember we got into Tommy Mottola's office and we were singing. And he was like fiddling around on his desk and he wasn't even paying attention. And I just stopped us in the middle of our first song. I was like, can you at least act like you're paying attention and not look out the f-ing window while we're singing? Because I didn't smoke today. I'm like 15, cursing out Tommy Mottola. That didn't go over well.